Okay, good afternoon everyone. We're table 15 and our topic is hybrid learning. We are a mix of corporate and institute PhD holders, and we some feel that probably the old conventional method is good, and some feel that the new way of working is to be accepted. But at the end, what we agreed is that that hybrid learning is about being a purpose-driven organization. And what matters most is for hybrid learning, it has to be context-driven. Yeah? And with the hybrid learning, what has happened is we have to be future-ready. Hybrid learning is all about being future-ready, and it talks about being more proactive, because if the organization has to achieve its goals, it nothing better than developing its employees, and what better than having what the employees want, because the future of the organization is the new workforce, new blood that comes in, and they are more for it. And the leadership have to play a role model role in driving this in the organization. And since its data analytics is also provided because of the technological integration, we can easily assess the and have a performance metrics. We can define whether the performance due to learning has taken place or not. So I'll keep it crisp.